For a cause, that is the goal in Southbury this morning. Local police officers and state troopers are trading in their badges and serving pancakes for autism awareness. This is happening at the Chips restaurant on Main Street South from 8 until 10.
And have a great meal while you're at it, right?
Yes.
All right.